बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, दिस इज़ द समरी ऑफ जूम ऑनलाइन सोशल स्टडीज़ क्लास एंड लेवल इज़ 5. आर टॉपिक इज टुडे, आर लेसन इज लेसन नंबर 6, मिनरल्स, पावर रिसोर्सेज एंड इंडस्ट्रीज. एंड इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट मिनरल्स, पावर रिसोर्सेज एंड इंडस्ट्रीज. मिनरल्स क्या हैं? मिनरल्स आर दोज सब्सटेंसेस विच वी डग अप फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड. Power resources are those resources through which we get power. And then we have industries. This is our today's topic, that is industries. Industries kya hai? Simple, factories where we manufacture different things. As we know that Pakistan is an agricultural country. However, in recent years it has become more and more industrialized. Industries. Pakistan began with a weak industrial base. But gradually, various types of industries were set up in Pakistan. अब हम different industries देखते हैं कि वो कौन कौन सी industries हैं जो कि पाकिस्तान में हैं. सबसे पहले हमारे पास आ जाती है cotton textile. As we know that cotton is the leading export crop of Pakistan. So cotton industry is a hugely important industry to Pakistan because most of the products which are exported to other countries, they are made from cotton or cotton products. Then we have art silk. Art silk kya hota hai? It is an artificial silk. Pakistan imports art silk yarn, produces a significant quantity of art silk textiles and export them. Uske baad aa jate hai hamare paas the next important industry of Pakistan is of chemicals. Basic chemicals such as sulfuric acid, soda ash and caustic soda are used in many of our industries. Pakistan's chemical industries have grown over the years. Then we have another important industries of Pakistan. Sabse pehle hum dekhenge vegetable ghee and cooking oil. And the major centers of vegetable ghee and cooking oil are in Karachi, Nawab Shah, Rahim Yar Khan, Bahawalpur, Haripur and Dargai. Then we have fertilizers industries. Fertilizer, the first two chemical fertilizer plants were built at Daudkhel and Faisalabad. Cement factory jo hai, in 1947, five cement factories. There were only five cement factories in Pakistan, but now there are more than 25 cement factories, theek hai, which are working in Pakistan. The next important natural resource is coal. Coal jo hai, it is found in seams underground. Coal mining was started in 1887. Pakistan have coal mine jo hai in Pakistan, it was in Sohr range and in Lower Sindh. 50% of Pakistan's coal come from Lower Sindh. ठीक है, in Thar area of Pakistan, large coal reserves have been discovered. Pakistan have coal reserves of about 186 billion tons. Unfortunately, the coal which is found in Pakistan is of low quality. It does not have a lot of carbon, ठीक है, when it to make it burn well. It contains sulfur, a lot of sulfur, and it produces a lot of ash and smoke when it is burned. It is used only in brick kilns. Then we have another important industry of Pakistan is iron, steel and engineering industry. इसमें सबसे पहले आ जाती है पाकिस्तान, the first largest iron and steel plant of Pakistan is Pakistan Steel Mill. It is the first large iron and steel plant and it was started in 1973 with the help of Russia and it is built in near Port Bin Qasim in Karachi. The second important industry of Pakistan is the Pakistan Machine Tool Factory, which was set up in 1968 with Swiss help. Then Heavy Mechanical Complex, it was set up with Chinese help in 1970. उसके बाद ये तो वो इंडस्ट्रीज थी जो कि हमारे पास बड़े लेवल पे हैं, विच आर रन बाय द गवर्नमेंट. नाउ देयर आर सम अदर इंडस्ट्रीज जो कि हमारे पास स्मॉल स्केल इंडस्ट्रीज जिसको हम बोलते हैं, ठीक है, कॉटेज इंडस्ट्री. कॉटेज इंडस्ट्री क्या है? कॉटेज इंडस्ट्री इज अ स्मॉल स्केल इंडस्ट्रियल यूनिट. उसके बाद आ जाता है अनदर इम्पोर्टेंट इंडस्ट्री ऑफ पाकिस्तान इज टूरिज्म इंडस्ट्री. टूरिज्म इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इंडस्ट्री ऑफ पाकिस्तान. व्हाई? बिकॉज इट ब्रिंग्स इनकम फ्रॉम टूरिस्ट हु विजिट वेरियस प्लेसेस ऑफ इंटरेस्ट इन आवर कंट्री. इन पाकिस्तान द नॉर्दर्न एरियाज हैज बीन अ फेवरेट विद टूरिस्ट हु आर अट्रैक्टेड टू द ऑसम माउंटेन लैंडस्केप्स. The northern areas which are known as Gilgit-Baltistan are famous for Shandoor Polo festival. Further south are Swat and Kagan with their beautiful natural scenery. To the northwest is the historic Khyber Pass. The important cities of Lahore, Multan and Bahawalpur and the historic sites of Taxila, Harappa and Mohenjo-daro are also of interest to tourists. So this was all about your today's lecture. Hope you understood it. Goodbye and Allah Hafiz.